You should. You should go my crew, man. You should go my crew, bro. Yeah, we grind. We're just, there's only like a few of us, so I like run the crew and everything. It's like a small little group. Like maybe five, you know, something like that. I'm cool with that. I'll invite you. Dude, it's been like months, man. Yeah, I stopped playing for a little bit, man. I've been making a comeback for the past couple days, though. Yeah, I've been like playing more. Yeah, I've been playing this game more often. You know. Yeah. Yeah. Like, Battlefield, like, it kind of, like, it's kind of dead. Yeah. Like, when they make another... Yeah. Yeah. It's not as good. I don't think it's as good as the Battlefield community, but like we tried to do filming and everything, it didn't work because like we didn't have people. You know? Yeah, it was. Yeah. Let me play the car real quick. Yeah, man, like, the thing is, Battlefield, like, it's more, like, friendly, you know? Like, you're not, like, wary of other people, like, trying to, like, you don't see everyone else as a threat. Okay. I mean, right now me and my friend, we're just like chilling. We're actually gonna go off-roading in a little bit. You wanna join us? Off-roading. Like in trucks and just, like you get trucks and you just drive around in the dirt and do stunts and stuff like that. Yeah, man. All right. We're gonna wait for first, then we're gonna like make our way to the desert. Okay. So he's at the store right now. Actually, let's go meet him up. Let's meet him up right now. All right. Alright, good. So I think we should, if we have a Jeep or something like that, truck, something like that, we should be able to, like, you know, just, alright. Yeah. Yeah, but we're gonna head to the desert, you know, and then all right, let's do it. Oh yeah. You see this car I'm driving right now, though? It's a free car. I literally customized it, and then, like, that's it. It's a nice little thing, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. Alright, I'll meet you at the store. I just bought a bunker, though, honestly. Like, I've been grinding that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I like, bought all the upgrades and everything. Yeah. Remember back at Battlefield with, like, the clan and everything? Oh, really? Yeah. I need to get one. I've done a few stuff, but it's pretty complicated.
Yeah, it's complicated.
If you have a bunker for a while, the more guns that you sell, the people that attack you,
Yeah, it's crazy. That's why you gotta, like, have, you have to, like, save up on stuff, you know? Oh, dude, I just bought a car just now.
Hello!
I have two garages. I have my facility and I have my apartment. I keep my, like, nice cars in the apartment. And then, like,
I'm here to help.
Hey, what's up? Is it like the face cover? Oh, it's over at the mat. It's at the mat's place all the way over there at the beach. Yeah. Right.
Look at it.
Ooh, okay.
How much? super armor, bro.
Damn, dude. That's some like Mad Max type stuff, man. Oh no, man. Not the oppressor. This is for like the hot tub.
I have these right here.
We've got the biggest selection in San Andreas.
Right, right.
That's actually something that you guys use. I got the super helmet from the police. Yeah, you know that thing is like completely. You don't have to ever wear it.
The super. The.
Yeah, they are.
Wait, what is that?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, does that like, is that like help you, like, is it like bulletproof or something?
Oh, it's a Black Riot. Black Riot.
Let me know if I can improve your shopping experience for you.
No way to give it shot.
Does it like block bullets?
Oh, yeah.
Like, seriously? That's pretty cool.
I can take probably like 3 shots.
I can take probably like 2 shots.
Alright. Let me try it. Take off the helmet. I want to try it without the helmet.
Are you using
and then when you respawn, I want to try it with the helmet. No. I'm using regular. Yeah. Here, I'll call my Avenger, I could try Mark 2.
Tell me more about the coffee.
I'm back.
Oh, you're supposed to shoot like the actual metal?
Alright, let's go off-roading.
Hey Macanchea, let's go off-roading tomorrow. Let's go to the nightclub tonight.
What?
Here, let's go to my apartment. Follow me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Mac. You can call me Mac.
You guys don't remember OneximO? We used to play Battlefield. Remember?
Yeah, I did notice the name, but I don't remember the voice. But hips. Yeet! This is off-roading in the city, this is epic.
Hell yeah. Dude, we gotta start like a club, dude.
Heli jumping.
Yeah. Alright, well tonight we're gonna go to like the nightclub and just mess around. You know? And then the next day we're gonna go to the desert in like a cargo plane and do some off-roading. Oh, you are? Freaking nice. Hey, just throw your car right there. You don't have to park in the parking spot because I pretty much own the building because that rich. Yeah, let's go to my apartment over here.
I got an apartment and an office across the
street. Yeah,
we're gonna go to the nightclub. We're gonna like
invite me to your apartment.
Let me take this thumbnail.
Yeah, I'm gonna put on my clubbing outfit real quick.
Spotted.
Yeah, what's up?
Invite me to your apartment. Thank you.
Change one.
It's nothing like Coke and pizza.
Alright, you getting ready? We take a quick shower real quick.
Alright. Where can I get changed?
You can use the bathroom. Actually, I'm taking a shower, hold on.
I'll just use your wardrobe real quick. Why is there a woman, all these lady things in here? Ooh.
Don't tell anyone.
No, I'm changed. Yeah, I just got changed. I'm gonna go hit the ball. Where is it?
Alright, you can have a shower.
Good cares, dude.
Hey, dude, don't get stoned or anything before the party.
I just did.
You're an idiot.
Everything's green and fuzzy. Maybe if I have some green juice, I'll be okay.
Well, your mom's a green juice.
Huh? That tasted oddly like marijuana.
Maybe because you just did a bomb. And we're just up here waiting for the night to come so we can head out. Let's watch some TV while we're at it.
It's 8 o'clock.
Let's wait for it to be like dark.
You guys have echo, that's awesome. Drink some of your whiskey. What the heck? Bro, I took a drink of whiskey and it cured my high. Kind of logic is that?
Alright, shoot. As soon as it gets to 9 o'clock, we'll head out.
And shower. I can't have a shower, are you kidding?
I'm gonna watch the TV.
At least I can. Did you know you can sing? Alright, I'm back. I was just singing in the shower.
Back. Well, of course. Let's head out. Alright.
Alright, there you go.
You better not have used my bar of soap.
You might find a little special surprise liquid at the bottom of the shower.
Probably like you better what not pee in the shower.
No, I did something else.
Channel. The same channel.
LT1X.
O-N-X. L-T-O-N-X. O-N-E-X.
O-N-A-X? Oh, okay, yeah.
We're just on clubbing, you know, with the boys.
L-T-O-N-E-X.
Yeah. Hey, Macanchea, how's the club? Is it nice?
How's the what? Why can't I sign into the Wi-Fi?
We're going to the nightclub to just like mess around, you know. Alright, we'll go to your club because yours is probably better than Macanchea's.
The more the merrier.
Sure, we'll follow you. We'll follow you.
I'm ready.
Get up.
I can drive. I'll get a fast car.
Alright, we can call a limo. Let's call a limo.
Nah.
We gotta call a limo.
Nah, I'll
hey,
I'll
yeah, 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 yeah. Onyx, call a limo. Macanchea, let's call a limo. Macanchea, we're gonna call a limo.
Nah, I don't want a limo.
Dude, come on, we need a limo.
It's better than the limo.
Macanchea, come on, buddy. Let's get a limo.
Hold on, you'll see my car and it'll change your mind.
No, dude, we gotta get a limo, man. No, you're good, man. No, you're good, man.
Okay.
No, you're cool. You're cool, man. You got the leather jacket, you know what I'm saying? You're good, man.
Oh, it's not four-door.
Are you?
I thought it was four-door. It's not four-door.
Hey, do you have a limo, though?
Hold on. Yeah, this one. Okay, I gotta wait a minute. Call the limo, we'll go to my nightclub, and then I'll call my other car, and then we'll go to the other one, yeah?
No, dude, let's just get in the limo, man. Hey, can you call a limo?
I can't, no.
Actually, no, I'll call it. Okay, here we go. Hop in. I'll drive.
I need Ben, your CEO.
Yeah, boy. Hey, just leave your CEO. Let me wait to see you real quick. There you go. Leave yours.
You need to leave your send it to Rivals.
Hold on. Yeah.
Motorcycle club.
I'll send you an invite. There we go. Hey, set the waypoint to your bunker, or to your nightclub. Alright. Oh, nice. Playing a good beat.
Do you have a video called Blood and Lies?
No. Yeah. Yeah,
okay, I found you. Let's subscribe.
What are you guys doing?
Ah, yes.
Hey, he did like mail some videos for like back on 360. We did like mail some videos on Battlefield 4. It was some good times. You remember Master Essa? He was there too. Yeah, man. We should go back. Nice. Nice. Oh, yeah.
1X, you sound like a Formula One driver. You sound like a Spanish Formula One driver. You what?
What?
Cuban.
He's from Cuba.
Hi. Nice.
Hell yeah.
Yo, get your hands away from that dial, chill, relax. Oh, we can drink, that's sick.
That's right, I didn't want to drive.
I was at a party last night and a damn fight really broke out with some fools. They was arguing about which phone was better, man, the iFruit phone or the drone. Now guess what, man? You're all a bunch of tools anyway. You carry these little-ass computers and all of a sudden you think you're some kind of dope player. Now I'll tell you what's dope. Carry one of those, remember those big ass, like those brick cell phones that we had
back in the day? Smoking ass in that line.
Right there, that was some dope shiitake right there.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you back?
Yeah, that's right here.
Oh.
Make a chew, you idiot.
That's over here. Yeah.
You broke the door. What, here's what we do. I'm a back. Go this way. Because the door's broken, so I have to go this
you
way.
Me without it.
Yeah, I'm gonna use some of the.
We'll go first person.
Oh, yeah. First person. It's a new experience. Have you tried?
Funny, though.
I play the whole night. On first person.
Alright, let's get in there and party.
Hey there! Oh, hell yeah.
I'll just need the entry fee.
We're gonna fill this place up.
You didn't think this